Are the WhatsApp camera effects not working on your iPhone? Hey there everyone, welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you two different easy troubleshooting guides if the video call effects not working on WhatsApp using any iOS device. It's pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right into the video guys. But not to fix the problem, the very first thing that you have to do is simply go and open up the WhatsApp application from your device, and then simply go and tap on the settings button at the bottom right. And from the settings, you just need to scroll down, tap on privacy, and then scroll down to the very bottom, and you'll get to see the allow camera effects. So if it's toggled off, go ahead and enable this feature. Unless you did this process where you still have the problem, then all you can do, you can open up the app store from your device and then simply go ahead and search for WhatsApp. And go ahead and tap on WhatsApp, and if you find any pending update, go ahead and update your WhatsApp to the latest version. Let's say you did everything but you still have the problem, then here's the last process that you guys can follow. Get back from here and then open up the settings application from your device, scroll down, tap on general, and then scroll down, tap on iPhone stores, and it just should search for WhatsApp. Go ahead and tap on WhatsApp and tap on offload app, tap offload app. And lastly, go ahead and tap reinstall app, and this will actually reinstall the WhatsApp application once again. But don't worry, you won't lose any data from WhatsApp. This will just install the WhatsApp to your device, and once you get back, most likely your problem is going to be solved. Hope you find this pretty helpful guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to my channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.